to his name, with flattering lips they speak deceitfully. Now may the Lord cut off all lips which flatter, and every tongue which speaks with boastful word. Such people say, we with our tongues will triumph. We on our lips word then can be our Lord. Because the weak have suffered great oppression, and I have heard thy needy's groaning cries. Now I will guard them from those who malign them, to help them, says the
say.